Hi, my name is Navjot and I have started my apprenticeship in 2012. And after 1 year of apprenticeship, I have started professional tattooing in 2013. I'm more into classic realism art. That's why I prefer realism tattooing more. But sometimes I like to spice it up and do other styles as well, which really helps me to improve more and more every day. I don't have any academic background in arts. Just because of my curiosity in arts, I started sketching and gradually improved. And rest is history.